स्पोर्ट्स से जुड़ी किसी भी अपडेट के लिए स्पोर्ट्स तक को सब्सक्राइब करें और हमारे फेसबुक और इंस्टाग्राम पेज को भी जरूर फॉलो करें।
Yeah, the problem is your daughter will soon start to miss you, Ajju, because you have to travel to the UAE to play the IPL. And okay, question number one, almost certain IPL in the UAE, just the formalities left. How excited are you about making a comeback? Because the moment IPL ends, you will be on that charter to Australia for that all important series. So almost your holiday is finished. Come end of August, you will be on a whirlwind cricket competition for the next 4 to 6, 7 months.
Yeah, I think first of all, Bhuleta, I'm really excited about this IPL happening in Dubai. I'm really looking forward to actually, because last 3-4 months, I actually didn't do anything. I mean, I've been doing my fitness workout, my yoga, my meditation, visualization, but cricketing skill wise, I didn't do anything. And I'm really looking forward to this. The good thing is when West Indies and England started, I was so happy that cricket actually began, and you know, there's good news coming up, and now IPL is happening. So yeah, really looking forward to play for Delhi Capitals.
How important is winning this tournament? And Delhi Capitals came close, never did it. Last year they were close. They've got you. They've got a good side. They will be very, very keen, because whoever wins this year, it'll mean the world to them. Cricket after the pandemic, IPL starting, tremendous television audience. There will be huge interest. So how important is this tournament for you?
Yeah, this tournament is really important. We all want to win. Especially after the situation, you know, I mean, everyone's went through a rough patch. Whole nation went through a rough patch. Everyone is actually emotionally down. Sad. And I think if you can win the tournament for your fans, I mean, every team wants to do that. Every player wants to do that. Doing well for their team, doing well for their fans. And yes, personally, I just want to do well. I just want to do well for my team. Do well. For my fans, do well for the doctors, nurses, people who are working really hard in this tough time. So BMC workers, I mean everyone, police people, police forces, everyone, people who are working really hard, you actually want to do well for them. And if you can actually win the tournament and dedicate this tournament for them, I mean that will be the great, because everyone loves cricket, as you know, in India. Everyone wants their favorite player to do well. Everyone wants their favorite team to do well. So yeah, I think aim is to win this tournament and win the tournament for the people, the real heroes who are doing really good job in this COVID-19 situation.